Welcome back to Command Conquer Generals, Rise of the Reds, and welcome to Operation Black Eyes. We're in Alaska, the United States. Again in Alaska, the US Pacific Navy has been battered by recent storms. Ships are currently being repaired in Alaska. That's a long way from Pearl Harbor, or wherever they were. Maybe they were in California or so. Or maybe they were already in Alaska, who knows. We have an opportunity to cripple the fleet, destroying... Allow us to claim the Northern Pacific. Your force must not be detected. Take out this airbase and the Americans will not be able to call for help. Good, good, good. Guess that has the only radio. Anywhere here. Destroy airbase. What do we have here? Shock troopers. And those are probably Schmell troopers. Yeah, I know. Shock troopers bombardiers. Okay.
How exciting.
Okay, want to take out the airbase here, so that means we want to go north and not. I guess we don't really need that. North and, well, provided we can actually go north here, what do we have here? Attack that missile system, can you attack that from here? You apparently cannot, because you're already giving up. Let's see. Let's see indeed. Oh wow, I guess you don't outrange it. Well, I guess that sucks for you. Yeah, okay, so that's not an option then. That's too bad. So let's see how we get over there. At least these guys have their healing kits ready. Weak was not available. I guess it's just a universally good gun. Well, that's good to know, but I'm gonna go with the Tesla gun for half of these guys here. Are you slower with that? No, it doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, okay. Need a long time to heal. Let's see. Okay, seems to be clear so far. So, not a fan of that missile system. Oh. Okay, so the basic infantry they have stands no chance against our... special shop troopers. I'm more worried about what they actually have. Find another way to break in. Oh, okay. I guess it is heavily guarded, so I guess we're just gonna try to go around here. Goodbye. I keep sending these guys here. That's probably just gonna give me experience. I love infantry being zapped. It's just so funny. Maybe through here and we can take out their power plants. I guess we'll find out, and we should probably find out in the near future, because... Okay. Okay, do you even deal damage? Oh, so, I see how this works. And this is good enough. There we go. Oh, the pilot. And goodbye.
Heavy rocket launcher ready. We will command
the future. Another one of you here. That's a lot of you here. Yep, just more of you here. Okay, let's just kill you. Nice, nice, nice.
Where is the trouble? No one can
stand. Oh, that's just a supply helicopter. I thought it was an attack helicopter.
Ready to wreak havoc.
That would have been really bad.
No one can stand against
us. Let's go around here. Let's hope that my power plan actually works, because we have less than 4 minutes here, which is not a whole lot of time. I don't think we can approach this from here. This just seems to be a bad idea. Let's see. Maybe we can just take out the power plant. Maybe we don't even need to take out the power plant. So we can just kind of walk in here. We'll see. Let's see whether you get yourself targeted here. You can try to sneak. I mean, at least you excel at destroying these structures here, I have to say. Oh, they already have full power. Nice, 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 nice. But you know what? Let's make sure it stays that way. Okay, yeah, at least, yeah, these guys here just tear through the structure. Why are you attacking that? Did not tell you to do that. However... There we go. So you here, just get in here. Some protection, unless they have, like, grenades, then you're in trouble. We'll see about that. and you destroy this airfield here. You, oh, we're actually wrecking this structure here too. Okay, that wasn't so great, I guess. But it's fine. And you kill the other airfield and you can zap all of these guys here. That's nice, nice, nice. That should make short work of their support base. And you can disable the structure here as well. Good, good, good. Yep, we did that in time. Please zap these guys here and you be careful. Okay, so wait, didn't I... Do we have to take out the entire base? Like with everything? Maybe we do, in any case. My impression was it was the... Oh, you have a minimum range probably. But you have to destroy the like plane and civilian... But it's a civilian hangar, so... You can't tell me to destroy that, can you? I guess we'll see. Yeah, I thought it was just the airfield, but maybe it's the entirety of the airbase. Well, I guess we'll see. Airbase is okay, so this counts as airbase being destroyed. Not sure whether I like this. Infiltrate the base. Hey, you're still on attack there. Kill the guards and we can free them. Tether tanks have arrived to assist you. That sounds good to me. Because we're still getting the detention center, okay? I guess you're just gonna hang out here for now. So... Oh, here we are. I was just wondering, where have they arrived? Good, 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 good. So let's continue with that. And you guys, do I want you on my team here?
Death and victory.
We'll have to see. So what do we even have here? There's more shock troopers, so I guess no reason not to have you around. Alright, time to move.
Yes, leader, of
course. You guys should probably join us here, but let's maybe not go straight through here. There could still be some vehicles that might be dangerous. We'll see about that. Also, you are cream colored and you have the same color as the stuff here. Not sure whether I like that. Anyway. I guess we're just going to approach the situation from here, and then let's see where things go. So here's the detention center, yeah, there we go, and we have Vanguard here, okay. Don't you look elite.
There will be no retreat. We are,
you guys hurry up a little bit, please.
The leader liked my little project.
Okay. Okay, great. It's of course all the way over here, well done. Okay, you're here. Let's drive by, shoot that guy. So, you know what, let's just sort you all into one group for the time being, but you rush over to that home station. No, there was a hospital that's under American control. I mean, these guys are all healing anyway because they have the healing kit upgrade, but who knows what's in the way here. There could be garrison structures, which would not be great. Let's see. Don't want to conduct urban warfare here right now. Okay, these guys, yeah, that's not, you're not gonna be the problem. Whoa, attack these guys, please. What are you doing? Okay, I guess you have to die now. Okay, yeah, let's kill these guys here first. There we go. Okay, and then go down here. You don't waste time on that. I guess you didn't have a clear line of... okay, I guess you're hostile. Buy a supply truck. Okay, let's just blow you up. Yep. You need more than a hammer to... Don't think any of you can capture structures, can they? No, does not look like it. There we go. Definitely not gonna go through there, that seems to be a really bad idea. Okay, don't know why I checked that again, we already did that. Nice, 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 nice. You know what? Let's blow up this power plant here. I don't think it's necessary, but you know, just in case. Okay. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. And then let's get back over here. Oh yeah, that was just their hospital. So they have promoted infantry and they have auto healing. So they're putting some effort into that. Then again, we are on American soil. Still free healthcare though. Good, 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 good. These units are pretty good at getting into one another's way. But I guess that's what happens if you just use them all in one blob. So what I'm... Is that a bridge? That seems to be a bridge. But yeah, let's see how things go here. We're gonna take one of you here. You're going to scout ahead a little bit.
Of course, my leader.
And let's see whether we can go through the front door here or whether we should come from behind or so. Let's see.
Faceless reapers. No one can stand against us.
Good, 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 good.
Sense the cowards. It will all soon be over. Throw me into the carnage.
Are they actual Russian shock troopers? I mean, not with the Tesla gun, I mean. But more like the...
They will tremble in
late
fear.
Great War German over. Shock troop. Oh. Let's maybe not do that. Still here, still alive. Okay, well. Oh, didn't save that guy, but you know what? Good enough. There we go. So these guys are thankfully elite, meaning that. I guess you could actually bombardiers, you could probably bomb. Oh, yeah, you are. No, 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 not you. You here. That thing actually deals more damage than I thought it would. Okay, you take a step back here. Yeah, that thing dealt way more damage than I thought it would. I guess never underestimate a machine gun. Okay, okay. Just hang around here for a bit. Can we just go through here? I feel like we should go over the bridge because it's a bridge. Feels like it's self-evident that we're supposed to go there, but maybe not. Another tank here. That's acceptable. Yeah, there you go. Not a problem. Not a problem whatsoever. This is just an ambulance. Okay, there's more of this stuff here. That is totally fine. Yeah. Are you Delta Force operatives? Well, maybe you were, but you're... I turned you into ash, so it doesn't matter. Oh, wasp hive. You could actually be dangerous if I hadn't destroyed you. More of these guys here, that is not a problem. Yeah, definitely not a problem. Hey Captain, how's it going? Okay, so we... Oh yeah, these guys clear garrison, I forgot about that. Nice. So this, yeah, I think this all seems to... No, you're not going to do that. You're not going to do that. It was a POW transport, yeah. Don't blow up this camp here. That's probably not a good idea, is it? Any more surprises down here? Nope. Infill the docks with the seals. The Americans will not fire on them. Once inside, destroy the power plants. Okay. So we've got seals here. Yeah. I'm your man. Okay. Oh, power plants, okay. Crusader tank, but you're unmanned. I guess you're not freeing these guys here. Well, sucks to be you. Is that money? Guess we'll see. That sure is money. I guess we have money now. That's kind of nice. So can we, yeah, kind of swim. Swim in here. Let's see how this goes. Okay, so I thought I could just swim down here, but never mind. Looks like you can't blow that up. What can you blow up? Can you not? Oh wait, maybe it's because you're in water or so? Never mind, maybe Can we really just march to the front door? Who knows? Let's get you over here. Okay, let's see whether we can just march in here. Maybe that's actually an option. Yeah, so it seems these are not regarded hostile whatsoever. Okay, let's just get over here then. I wonder whether... Maybe that's why we're not allowed to blow up any structures, so we can't just blow up the power plants with the seals, because that would be... That wouldn't really fit, would it? If they start sabotaging the base, then we'd probably expect the Americans to do something about that. Infiltrate the dock, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, there. Well, should we just go into the secret lab? Let's see. Is that... Maybe I was missing something here. Well, let's just do it. Oh, okay. So what was the idea there? Never mind, I guess that's just a quirk here. Okay, so we can attack the power plant, but I assume it's gonna get ourselves attacked as well. I don't understand this part. Because it seems we can't use the... Can you march over here? It seems we can't use our C4 charges. Okay, let's see. Can we maybe only select one of these? Is that a condition? No, I guess we can. Oh, there we go. So that's how I do it, so... I guess we don't need all of these to do that. Did you just swim away there? I think you did. Okay, yeah, that makes way more sense. Well, it's our own guys doing it, so we can't assault them for that. Okay, yeah, this makes way more sense. Good thing the C4 is designed in a fashion that it doesn't actually hurt people. Only structures. There we go, yeah, this is much better. Good, good, good. So we have another set of four here. Oh, four seals, of which two are dead. They already have low power, but you never know. I like how these guys are standing exactly in two squares. Yeah, that's kind of cute. So I guess it's not randomized how they come out of the structure. Or this is a coincidence, but it would be a bit of a coincidence. There we go. There we go. Didn't even mean to blow all of that up, but I guess that's how it is now. Good, good, good. You come over here and destroy these reactors here.
I got this.
Alright, alright. And there goes their Pacific fleet.
You are victorious.
There we go. That wasn't too bad. I got a bit confused by the last part there, but it did work out. Also, why were those supply trucks so... Why did they have the angry red color? Who knows? Wow, the Americans lost 100 units. That's a lot. Thanks for watching. I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.